you really should be paying close attention to the prevailing winds, Douglas. It's not easy.